Welcome to Heat Transfer Virtual Lab. In this video, we are going to determine the Stefan Boltzmann value. Schematic view of experimental setup is given in this figure. The apparatus consists of a flanged copper hemisphere fixed on a flat non-conducting plate. The test disc may be made up of aluminum or copper in our lab. Is fixed on that plate. The test disc is completely enclosed by a hemisphere. The outer surface of hemisphere is enclosed in a vertical water jacket used to heat the hemisphere to a suitable constant temperature. Three thermocouples are attached at three strategic places on the surface of hemisphere to obtain the temperature of hemisphere. The disc is mounted on an ebonite rod which is fitted in a hole drilled at the center of base plate, and another thermocouple is fixed to the disc to record its temperature. Fill the water in stainless steel container with immersion heater kept on the top of panel. Our aim is to determine the Stefan Boltzmann constant for radiation heat transfer. Apparatus required: Stefan Boltzmann constant apparatus. The specimen what you are using is aluminium of 25 mm diameter and 5 mm thickness. Have a glance in procedure. We will discuss in detail. This is our Stefan Boltzmann constant apparatus. As what we seen in schematic diagram, it consists of a hemisphere, stainless steel box. The specimen what we are using is aluminium, and it also has a tank with the immersed heater. Switch on the main and switch on the heater. Wait for 20 minutes until water in the tank reaches its boiling point. With the temperature indicator switch, we can able to measure the temperature of the water. Check whether drain valve is in closed position. Once water reaches its boiling point, turn the valve. The water will fill on the top of hemisphere. After 20 minutes, take the temperature values at the top of surface. The temperature will be uniform throughout the surface. Write down those values in the tabulation. Once water attains its uniform temperature, close the lid. Note on the temperature of test disc at an interval of 15 seconds for about 15 to 20 minutes by using stopwatch. With the help of tabulated values, by using the given formula, thus we find out the Stefan Boltzmann constant value for radiation heat transfer.